Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Sonic Frontiers, Update 2. Going back to this again, since I finished Update 3. Actually, no, I didn't, because I still gotta do those levels. But, you know, I'd rather do these first. The Cocoa just seems easier to do, and not as annoying as the level thing. That's gonna be, like, the very last thing I try to do. So, for now, enjoy some chill streaming with the whatchamacallit. Cocoa stuff. I'm standing on the border of everything. Okay, how do I try? Oh yeah, like that. Yeah. Well, time to get some medals, cocoa, fights, and other stuff. Where are we right now? Oh wait, I didn't do that? Oh no, I did. What was I gonna say? Okay, so I guess I could go that way. Oh yeah, I don't have to spin dash anymore, I'm sad. Okay, what do we got here? Probably something right here. Okay, no. Maybe it's on here? No. Okay, we got that. Oh, nice. That boss rush from the DLC gave me a lot of practice for this, so. Okay, what else we got here? I just feel like doing this. Oh. There was another one anyway, apparently. Let's find those medals. Woohoo! Okay, you know what? This is kind of fun, finding the medals. I was a little burnt from doing it the first time, but you know, even though the game's kind of making me get them all now, I don't really mind because, you know, I like exploring. I just really want the spin dash, honestly. Oh, there's a challenge right there. Actually, no. Restart the action chain challenge. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do a lot better. Shit, okay. Oh yeah, defeating enemies gets you points too. That's right. That was like one of the keys to beating these. Shit, this is hard. Yeah, no. Maybe if I go this way, I'll have better luck. Probably not, but... screw it. Okay. Shit! I bet that was really close. No. Holy crap. This is probably not a good pass. Ah, screw this. Bro, this sucks ass. I have to figure this out on my own. I don't want to use a stupid guide. Using guides for stuff like this is too annoying. Cause like, it's supposed to be a speed run. Supposed to do this really fast. I'm gonna go this way. Screw the other path. Where the hell am I? Bro, I can't even get higher than A. Okay. I'm mad, but I have to find a new path. I can't just keep, you know, stopping. Oh no, I'm not going this way. No, not even anywhere close to my regular score, but I got an A, so. Man. Oh wait, what am I doing? I had something going at the start, but no, quickly lost my luster. I'm gonna beat a bunch of enemies if I find them. Oh. Okay. Man. This is so hard. Man, I hate this. This is the worst shit ever. Okay, if I can't figure this out, I'm gonna look it up. Maybe, but I wanna try it on my own. A boss? If I beat Shark, there's no way I can't beat it. Although, I don't think there's any way for me to beat him that quickly. Damn. Okay, you know what? I don't think this is gonna be over. If I did Shark at the beginning, though, I might have a chance. Okay, Shark adds a lot of points to my score. Where the hell is he? Over here? Okay, he takes way too long to get out, too. I got an A just by doing Shark. I didn't beat him though, but if I beat him, there's no way I can't win. Okay, you know what? Plan B. Go to Shark immediately. And maybe I'll be able to beat him. Okay, wait, I might be able to beat him. Or not. shit. Okay, I don't know if this plan will work. Unless I'm like super lucky or something. The problem is he takes too damn long. Shit. I mean, at that point, I might as well do something else and then hit shark. I don't know. It was a good plan, though. Don't get me wrong. But I don't think I can do it fast enough to even, like, get to him in time. I will definitely consider Operation Shark. I just need more points at the start. Damn, this sucks ass. I'm looking this shit up. I don't care. Okay. Oh my god, stop. Okay. I'm gonna look it up. Hold up. Bro, why doesn't he list, like... Okay, that's helpful. Oh my god. Okay, how does this guy got it? How does he do it? Okay, he's going this way. It's a bunch of presents. Okay, what does he do now? I don't even think that's where. Oh, no. Okay, so I'm kind of picking a shortcut here. Takes a right, goes on that thing. Does it normally? Okay. Pretty basic stuff. Oh, he's jumping onto that and then going in that. Okay, now what? Damn, bro, that's like technical skill right there. Oh, he's gotta beat that enemy. Shit! I followed the guy too. Well, mostly. I just didn't do it in quite the same fashion, so. Okay, okay. I got this. Man, this is annoying as hell. Okay. Oh, my god. You know why it didn't work? Because those boxes weren't there. I gotta save. I guess the good thing is, I at least remember most of the videos, so I can kinda do most of it on my own. Thank you. Yeah, it's because I messed up at the end, but I wanted to see if I could still get A rank. Okay. Yeah. Okay, good enough. That was intense, bro. Shit, I spent like a good 15-20 minutes on that. I don't know if it marks the bosses already beat or not. Nope, I got another one. Can I beat this one on my own? Let's find out. Oh, yep, that was easy. Way easier than the one I just did. And this one's 209. So... yeah, where am I anyway? Oh. There's a thing this way. Now that I know how fun the spin dash is, I'm just gonna go and get, like, all the spin dash things. You need to get all the cocos for that, right? I'm gonna ask my friend. I'm pretty sure that's what you need to do. Hold up. Okay, hold up. Okay, wait. I need to figure it out. Oh, I need to... I just need to S-rank the action chain challenges. Honestly, I want to get the spin dash first. I think... okay, you know what? I can handle that. These are fun anyway. And you know, it has the Mario Kart Tour energy to it, where I'm just chaining a bunch of combos because of all the random crap I'm doing, so. I think that's why I like it. Yeah, no. Mm-hmm. Damn it, why do all these enemies have to be so stupid? There. That's how you beat them, right? Oh wow. All that just for to get B? I think I have a good chance at this. I don't know. Yep. That was easy. Hold up. Hold up. Okay. Honestly, yeah, that's my new mission. Action change challenge. Let's just do them all. Get them over with so I can mess around with the spin dash a lot more, you know? That'll make exploring these levels a lot funner. Nothing to fast travel to nearby. Oh, this one has a hermit. I think I need, like, at least 50,000, I don't know. Shit. No. Screw it, go this way instead. That guy barely gave me any points. No. I'm gonna figure this out on my own, though. I don't wanna look it up. I'm gonna skip that guy. Screw him. I gotta blaze my own path here. No, 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 no. Eh, whatever. Actually, that gave me a lot of points. Just doing a bunch of nonsense attacks on that guy. Shit! No! Where the hell am I? Oh. Wait, I can get that Coco. Well, maybe get a Coco. Yeah, I'm angry now. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I want to get a damn Coco. Oh, this is where I was before I died by accident. Well, I'm here. I might as well get the Coco. Okay. Not a big fan of this one. I mean, it's fun to do that, don't get me wrong, but, like, you have to come with some stupid strategy on the fly. Oh yeah, it marks it down. What the hell? No. Bro. Oh. How am I supposed to know which bosses I did and which ones I didn't? Unless I have to do them all in like one go or something. I'll worry about that later. I'll play for a couple more minutes, have lunch, and then stream for again for a bit. The hell was that? Damn, I was trying to go near there. I've never seen that in my life. know it. I don't care about getting this Coco anymore. Suddenly, you know, I think it's a good part to end the stream off here right now. So thank you all so much for watching the stream. I'll be back soon. I am gonna just have some lunch. So yeah, see y'all soon.